Welcome back to Living 808. The legislative session has begun and important climate-related measures are being considered. But how can we get involved? Jodi Robinson, political analyst at Blue Planet Foundation, joins us today with all the details. Aloha.
Hi, Kelly.
And it's so fun to see you.
Nice to see you too.
So, small world, Jodi and I actually had climatology classes together back at UH. And
we did.
So fun to see you working in the field that you wanted to work in and then me doing the same.
You always wanted to be a broadcast meteorologist, like from college. So it's so great to see you.
And, like, things just come full circle, and I'm so proud of all that you're doing and proud of what our state is doing. So let's talk a bit about that. Why is it so important for the community to be involved when it comes to the policy process?
So the legislative session runs from January to May every year, and this is an opportunity for our elected leaders to get together and to discuss the vision and goals for the state of Hawaii. It's important for everybody to get engaged in this process because your voice matters and you can truly make a difference. Anyone's opinion can be heard during this process, so we think it's really important for people to get involved.
And during the legislative process, what exactly happens? Can you give us a breakdown of what occurs?
Sure. So every session in January, there are bills introduced on a variety of topics. There's actually over 3,000 bills that are introduced every session. Once bills are introduced, they are referred to subject matter committees. So, for example, if a bill to put solar panels on affordable housing is introduced, it might be heard first in, like, the Energy Committee, then go to Housing, and then the Finance or Money Committees. Mm-hmm. So during these committee hearings is the process where public testimony can be given on the bills, and this is the opportunity where the public can engage and have their voice heard, whether they support or oppose a bill, what they feel about it, and legislators need to take this into consideration as they move forward on legislation. So in the committee hearings, beyond taking testimony, bills get amended or changed. You can also decide to advance a bill to another committee or defer a bill. And once the bill makes through all the committee hearings in both the House and Senate, it also needs to go through floor hearings. So floor votes are an opportunity for all the legislators to vote on a bill. And if this goes through the entire process, then it ultimately bills that make it through this process are sent to the governor, and he makes the final decision on whether a bill that is passed becomes a new state law.
Right. And as you mentioned, a big part of that is the voices being heard, the community. And of course, these representatives are wanting to represent their constituents.
Absolutely.
And so for those that want to be heard and want to be part of the process, how do we get involved? Is it difficult?
There's a common misconception that getting involved is difficult, but it's actually really easy when you learn the process. So we have a really fantastic website for the Hawaii State Legislature. And once you sign up for a account, you can essentially track bills and ensure that your voice is heard on the issues that matter most to you. So you can submit written testimony online, but you can also testify in person or even on Zoom now.
Oh, wow.
So it's really easy for people to get engaged in this process. And of course, if you're interested in climate-related work, you can join Blue Planet's climate advocate lists, and we'll send out emails on climate-related legislation and how you can have your voice heard on those.
And speaking of that, tell us about some of the climate-related measures that are being considered by our state legislators for this session.
Sure. Well, climate scientists have basically announced that we need to rapidly decarbonize our economy. We need to cut our emissions in half by 2030 to avoid the worst impacts of climate change. And so it's important that we transform our systems that underlie the climate crisis, and policy is an important part of that.
Oh, yeah.
So this session, there have been over 100 bills introduced relating to climate change and clean energy, but Blue Planet has identified a few that we think are really important to make impact. And so we're focusing on bills that will increase affordability through energy efficiency, reduce our carbon emissions in transportation, and ensure that when we transition to a climate resilient future, we do so in a way that is equitable and rooted in justice.
Wonderful. And for folks that want to stay involved with any of the climate related issues, stay on top of some of the different bills as you're mentioning, how do we do that?
Well, you can sign up for Blue Planet's Climate Advocates list, and you will get email updates about what's happening with some of the climate-related bills and ways that you can have your voice heard when there are key hearings for bills coming up. Submit testimony and join us.
Perfect. And how do we do that? How do we sign up?
Well, you can do that on Blue Planet's website, blueplanetfoundation.org.
Okay, perfect. And we'll have a link to their website on our website at k22.com. But your voice, it matters, and it can be heard during this legislative session. So make sure you check it out and make sure you let our legislators know what you want to be moving forward, past or not past. And it's exciting. It's exciting to actually be able to get involved. So thanks so much for sharing all of this.
Thank you. Thanks, Kelly.
All right, and we'll have so much more when Living 808 returns. Stay with us. We'll be right back.